money. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Did my makeup, so I just wanted to show you what I'm wearing and what do I have for accessories. So for accessories, I have these heart earrings, which I showed you in my previous video. They are sparkly and they are from a flea market, which I just recently got. Then I have this big jumbo ring from a flea market, which I didn't recently just get. I got it actually a while ago. Then I have this this bracelet that I also got from a flea market, which I just recently just filmed it. So if you haven't seen that, go check that out. So I just pretty much have a high ponytail, nothing very fancy, just since I'm going to work, you know, that's how that looks. So let me just show you what I'm wearing.
I actually have a wife beater under this, and just a wife beater from like Walmart or whatever you want to call it. Then this top, it is also sleeveless, and it was from H&M. And I actually love it because it's stretchy and it's really, really comfortable. Then this top, I think I got this from like Burlington. It's like a cardigan. It is very comfy and it's just stripes. I like the fact that it has pockets on the side. I'm from Forever 21 Plus. And yeah.
So I haven't decided yet what I'm going to put on my feet. I'm probably just going to pick up some black flats or whatever. So thank you for watching my video, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.